At least 14 people died and 27 others were injured early Friday when a tour bus crashed in central Japan's Nagano Prefecture. Kyodo News reported that the bus was heading to a ski resort with 41 people on board at around 2 a.m. 1700 hours o'clock GMT Thursday, when it swerved off the road. Nine of those who died were male and five were female, according to local police and firefighters. Most of the 27 injured were teenagers or people in their 20s. Kyodo said that both drivers died at the scene.